agility job for last year's performances, so that's absolutely fantastic and a great effort from Megan. She's got it under control. He's fast. He's not easiest dog to control, and it's quite tight in here. She got a lovely wee matrix, and that's perfectly set up for the 1-2. Now she's got to push it onto the A-frame. She does that well. She's not hanging about. But she will have to control him because she's got another A-frame to do. A nice tight turn, no time wasted there. This is going well. Quickly out the dog walk. 1, 2, yes! Catalog number 995 is the one to do it. Beautifully into the tunnel, coming up the hill. She's going to make this tight. Cannot afford any wide turns at all. She stops moving so she can get this nice tight turn. She's got tight. Dog skimming the jumps. Flies into the weavers. Oh my goodness, that's great. That's really great. Oh, what a dog. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And let's see how he goes with his performance. Again, he's not allowed to go. He's rounding in front. He did even look at it. Oh, he wrapped that bar, but it stays up. She is really motoring. My goodness, can she climb off the tunnel? Yes, she can. Sends him back in. Now she just gets to do a speed run. Wow, that was a very... Now she's got to switch her brain back on because she needs to have him under super control. Can she get him in that tiny little gap? He's a big dog. Yes, she can. Get out of the way, girl. Here she comes. Hey, hey, hey.